A true great warrior! And someone of scale you might be, foul dragon! But I will riddle with holes your rotten hide! With a hail of harpoons! With every last drop of my being!
Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Today we're going to be doing dumb stuff.
To mine. There we go. Now I don't have to worry about room. Let us see. Little boy, aren't you? Holy cow! Bam much? Holy cow. That's an interesting one. That I got that perfect thing cursed. Missing leg is his weak spot. Okay, that's good. Oh, my physic isn't even optimized for this. Next wondrous physic. No. for you. I know, right? It's definitely an interesting one, that's for sure. Question is should I summon him or should I not? Oh, a summoning sign is in the boss arena. Oh. I survived.
Egon. Your fears may flame.
Eat. Oh, I forgot. Forgot that's forever. Does not like this dragon. No, Igon. Maybe this is why you didn't succeed against Bayle all this time. You sit there and run your mouth more than you actually help. I know, right? Super close. That's okay. I'll get him today. That's for sure. get that. Okay, buddy.
You shall haunt me no longer.
Yeah, instead you're haunting him, your spirit now, aren't you? Alright. I will say, that guy, like, whatever he was paid for his voice acting was absolutely not enough. Yeah, I think that it's just because, like, in this last year is when I've really started doing the Souls games. And, like, I'm coming off of doing Dark Souls 1, 2, 3, Bloodborne, Sekiro, and all that, so I think that it's just a matter of me having been in this type of game for quite a while now. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. Oh. Huh. Priestess Heart. Flowerstone. Gavel.
A few moments later.
I will get this. My question is, what do I do with the Priestess Heart? Turns human frame into ancient dragon and boosts dragon cult. How do I use that? Like, here's another that says how to use them. So I can make it back onto the dragon. There. It's another dragon fight. Arrows, hidden grave. Not really hidden, it's on a map. one of these people. Hello. Been a while since I've seen your ilk around here. Put on this in case. I don't know what kind of nonsense these things do. This is not a boss. Can summon remnants. Tibia's cookbook. What does Tibia's cookbook do? Slowly builds up sleep, gradually restoring FP. Oh, interesting. Some Grave Defender birds. Holy cow, that's a big old Grave Defender bird. All of Tibia. Birds. I want to make sure that I get. Lots of interesting stuff. Rings of Spectral. Gravekeeper's bedpan, huh? Oh, there's a big old guy up there. Goodness. God, that I should die. Re-equipment. And the talisman. The effects in this game is by far the best. Ooh, greater potentate's cookbook. Could go up there a little bit to explore back here. Remove that poison just for posterity's sake. Wow. There's a death right bird. First off, let's go here. Before I go fighting any death right birds. Alright. I think I'll stop leveling up at around 200. Not because I'm putting anything into stuff that it'll make me any more survivable or help me with survival at all. More like ads. Wasn't for the ads. I'm gonna have to do some rune arc farming. To summon just for the ads. Not like I'm really worried about it, but you take care of the ads. Circling, you're making me busy. Also, I mean, this is a reused boss. Ghostflame call. Oh. It leads to something. Not unfortunate. Ooh. What is this? Spirit glaive? Interesting. I've not found the Darklight Catacombs yet. Is that how I get down to the area that I haven't been able to get to? This guy got for me. Like his feet are a little bit more protected. Me something up here. Gravebird.